Trilogy was about one thing for me, and it was about a black guy seeing his first white woman for the first time. And doing whatever it takes to see her again. That's what he did. That's what he did, Finn, and for the non-Star Wars fans here. Finn, who did everything he could to be with Rey, and they threw different things at him. They threw rose cheek at him, threw an Asian woman. They threw a black woman at him. And then he's just like, no, man, I just, it's something about Rey. She taught me about this song, Cotton Eye Joe, it's amazing. And that's the whole trilogy to me, at least. Maybe I missed the point of it. I don't know.